City council meeting canceled due to vote recount. In the mid-morning on December 1st, 2020, people who would have been sworn into their elected offices later that evening were notified that the swearing-in would be canceled and would likely take place at a future city council meeting. Greetings, everyone. This is the Gardening Snail of Livingston, California, just trying to keep the community informed and local government as honest as possible. On Wednesday, November the 25th, the agenda packet for the December 1st, 2020 City Council meeting was published. The main agenda item being the swearing-in of the mayor, two council members, city clerk, and city treasurer. Included in the agenda packet was the vote counts as of just before the Thanksgiving holiday. As you can see here, the difference between the mayoral candidates was 1,497 votes. The difference between Jose Moran and Maria Bautista Soto was 1,031 votes, whereas the difference between Maria Bautista Soto and Adan and Bath was only 40 votes. I'll let you decide who it was that called for the recount. As of right now, I do not know how long the recount is going to take and when the newly elected officials will take office. It's entirely possible it will take place at a special city council meeting, which technically only requires 24 hours advance notice. If you're subscribed to the channel already, you might want to check and make sure you're still subscribed so you're notified whenever a new video goes live. And subscribe if you're new. Until next time, this is the Gardening Snail of Livingston, California, because not every critter is hiding under a rock.